Hello everyone, I'm Jonathan and I'm so excited to introduce you to Tasks, our newest feature currently being rolled out for public early access. That means that everyone has a chance to try it out before it's officially launched. Okay, so we know there's a lot of different ways that people use Evernote, right? You can jot down ideas for a new business venture, you can manage projects, you can search for a new job, you can finally plan that trip. The list goes on. We've been helping people to remember everything and to accomplish their goals, big and small, for over a decade. Now we're making that easier with the introduction of Tasks. When your notes and tasks live together, you can be more productive because your notes are now actionable and your to-dos have the context you need. In a nutshell, tasks and notes are more useful. So let's jump in. Tasks can live in any note, so they're contextual with relevant information. You can add a task directly in a note via the Insert button, or by using the keyboard shortcuts Command-T on Mac or Alt-T on Windows. Additionally, you can quickly convert any existing text into a task the same way. You can set due dates and get reminders so the right tasks surface at the right time. Notifications on your computer, phone, or tablet prevent tasks from getting lost in the daily shuffle, even when you're not in Evernote. And you can flag what's important so you can focus on what matters most. Now I'll show you my favorite part of tasks, which is the tasks view. All of the tasks from every note are aggregated and organized in this summary view, so nothing falls through the cracks. This provides a really useful summary of all of your tasks from every note and organizes them so you know exactly where all of your to-dos are and which ones to work on next. You can sort by note, due date, or flagged. You can also filter your view and even create tasks directly from this view. Mark tasks as done, and you can choose whether Show Completed Tasks is on or off by default. Reorder task via drag and drop, or move a task to another location in the note. Search tasks via the search box. Any changes you make in this task view will be reflected in the note. Last but not least, if you have a task that isn't linked to content inside a note, you can still create it from anywhere in Evernote. We'll create a default note for all of these tasks, which you can find here. This is Task Early Access. We'll put a link in the description box below for more details on how you can get it and how you can send your valuable feedback to us. This is just the beginning of Task. There is so much more coming. In the meantime, I hope you enjoy using it, and we can't wait to hear how much you enjoy using Tasks.